So dear students, we saw direct routing and indirect routing in the last case. Now what are the protocols? Actually you have to see what are the protocols used there in the direct routing and indirect routing. What are the protocols used there? We have to see that one. What are the protocols used there? The protocol used in direct routing, the protocol used in direct routing is direct routing and indirect routing is I will write here. One is mobile node to foreign foreign agent protocol. Mobile node to foreign agent, I write like this protocol. One is that protocol. Second one is a foreign agent to home agent registration protocol. Foreign agent to home agent registration protocol. Third one is home agent datagram encapsulation protocol. Home agent datagram encapsulation protocol. And the fourth one is foreign agent decapsulation protocol. Foreign agent decapsulation protocol. These are the protocols used. First one is a mobile node to foreign agent protocol. First one is the mobile node to foreign agent protocol. Because when the mobile node moves from home network to the foreign network, that will be interpreted by the foreign agent. That is the protocol is used. Then foreign agent to home agent registration protocol. Whatever the IP given by the foreign agent to the mobile node, visited mobile node, has to be informed to the home agent. That is done by foreign agent to home agent registration protocol. Then after that, if the correspondent wants to call, then home network will interrupt the call and it will encapsulate that one and it will send it to the foreign agent. So that is done by home agent datagram encapsulation protocol. Finally, as soon as the protocol is datagram is received, which is in encapsulated format, then it has to be decapsulated and passed to the visited user. That is done by foreign agent decapsulation protocol. The four types of protocols are used. You need to write this one in the exam.